everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned into the NFL on EA Sports. Every wide receiver in the NFL wants to be a top target, and two players will be trying to be that today. It's Evans's Buccaneers going up against Beckham's Giants.
Thank you, Larry. Coming to you from just off the New Jersey Turnpike in East Rutherford, we are just about set for football on EA Sports from MetLife Stadium. This crowd a few minutes ago stirred into action at the sight of their men in blue emerging from the MetLife tunnels.
To give you a little bit of space, a little bit of time so you can make a move, there was none there for him.
It's caught by Mike Evans. The 20, 10, touchdown, Tampa Bay. Mike Evans, 76 yards. And the Bucs have taken a first quarter lead. Well, that's how they envisioned it, get the football to start the game and score it.
And I don't know if that was scripted, was it an audible, or was it just a play call that they had in their pocket? No matter what, they had the right call on against the right defense, and they end up in the end zone.
Folk out there now to kick this one off. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. Carry here for Orleans Darkwa.
Before it can close down. That's some of the benefits of that speed, not just outrunning people in the secondary. That led to a really nice gain.
And hard running's going to get him over the 40 to the 42. Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on second down.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And now the ball's out. Fumble near midfield.
Wow. That ball gets knocked free. But a teammate comes along and scoops it up. Almost like, it's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get.
Manning now on first down. Over the middle, and it's caught. Brandon Marshall. And he's brought down. Give him 11 yards that time and a new set of downs.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection. It's caught by OBJ. Touchdown, Giants. Odell Beckham, 37 yards. And the Giants are an extra point away from tying up this football game.
Everybody likes to see the long ball throw, but when you throw it underneath and you see someone catch the ball, secure it, and don't you think? How about this? The last 9 NFL MVPs to play in the school.
From the gun, Winston. He's got the hookup here to DeSean Jackson. DeSean Jackson off to the races. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Buccaneers. DeSean Jackson, 67 yards. And the Bucs have taken the lead. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game. There now to kick this one off. That's fielded in the end zone. They'll run again now with Darkwa. Throwing is Manning on third down. Flushed out right. This is Shepherd on the catch. They do go for it. It's Manning. And Ingram hauls it in. From midfield, here's Manning. Over the middle to Beckham. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. It's a pickup of 16 there, and it'll lead to a new set of downs. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. Nice job there defensively to clamp down, because really, they've been on their heels this drive.
Agreed, and they really needed that one for confidence, just to feel a little bit better. But I don't know if I would be dumb.
And he's hit and taken down. From the gun, it's Manning. He's going to launch this thing. What? Trying to get it to Beckham, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Justin Evans.
Make the playoffs.
Yeah, and part of it, only 27th in the league in rushing. And they thought they had a...
Jameis now on first down. Jackson's got it over the middle.
The whole body of the defender, he only gets a half of him. And the inside half?
On first and 10, Winston. They set up the screen to Martin.
Everything has to fit together just right. But on that play, the defense was able to disrupt things. And
to the air again with Winston. He finds Humphreys. And he's into the end zone for a Tampa Bay touchdown. Adam Humphreys, as the first half is winding down. And the Buccaneers here finding a way to stretch their lead. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Oh, he's got a man wide open. Shotgun now for Manning. Throw left side complete. It's Lewis. One final try now for Manning. Eluding the pressure right. He's going to let this go deep. Back over the middle. And it's incomplete. Took a shot. Couldn't connect. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. So both teams have their marching orders, and we'll get going again here in quarter number three. That'll be taken in the end zone. Manning to throw on second down. Looking for Shepard deep. And he's unable to grab it.
Playing the football.
To throw on third down. Manning. Dancing to his left. He may try and run for this. He'll try and throw for it here. Throw left side complete to Ingram. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. It's a gain of six on the play, and they're able to pick up the conversion here on fourth down. Throwing is Manning. He finds his target, Beckham. And all the way in, touchdown, New York. Odell Beckham, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Giants have got it back to a one-score game. It's up and good. This becomes a 21-14 ball game now.
Game.
They start the drive with Martin. And an alley to... There goes Doug Martin. The 40. Past the 20. And he's into the end zone for a Tampa Bay touchdown. Doug Martin, 74 yards. And the Bucs are going to add on to their lead. Always important to get the first score of the second half. Now you start to pull away a little bit and get some breathing room going.
And now we find out about the fortitude of the group that's behind, because they were counting on getting into the game a little bit more, right? Maybe they get the first score. That doesn't happen. It looks almost insurmountable, but it's not. Let's see how hard they play the rest of the game.
This fielded a few yards into the end zone. Now a hit and a loose football. And it's picked up by the Buccaneers. And he'll be brought down. From the shotgun, it's Winston. And he fires one, but incomplete. Well, the numbers have been good in the passing game, and certainly a big reason why they have the lead. But now here, third quarter, maybe go to the run game a little more?
Yeah, perhaps. I mean, after that incompletion, a little credit to the defense for shutting them down on that play. Maybe you try and run the football a little bit more in this spot.
They'll run it now out of the gun. to throw on second down. Steps away to his left. Now he'll throw deep left side. Working from the gun, Manning. And he comes back with one complete. Now a play fake here on first down. Escaping the pressure right. And that is intercepted. Throwing again, Manning. He'll let it go deep for Beckham. That's caught inside the 20. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. And give him a gain of 37. And at this stage, down in the second half, looks like they just wanted to find a way to get it in the hands of their playmaker, and they did.
I think you're exactly right. I don't think the coordinator's looking at...
Manning will try again on second down. Flush to his right. Now a first carry here for Shane Vereen. Now Manning, gotta have this one. And it is incomplete. He's gonna spread out. Here's Martin as they begin on the ground. Time running out here on the play clock. They'll run it. Here's Martin.
Continue to have that kind of confidence, not worry about the one play that didn't allow him to get into the end zone.
And this time they'll be trying to get it into the end zone. We'll see what they do. Caught left side. It's Beckham. From the gun, Manning. Flushed out right. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. Noah Spence in there to get him for a loss of 5. On second down, here's Manning. Eluding the pressure right. And this one taken in on the right sideline. Operating from the gun. Manning escaping the pressure right. And he's got a man open. That's Marshall. They go play action here on first down. He's going to let it fly. And it drops down incomplete. Now a play fake. Manning. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. On play action. Now Manning. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And Ingram hauls it in. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. They get 25 yards out of that one. And it'll be first down, Giants. Again, they'll throw with Manning. A swing pass caught. Now Manning again. And he'll get in for the 2 points, as that'll cut the lead down from 11 to 9. So 2 scores down. Time definitely not an ally, but here comes the onside kick. And the Buccaneers able to recover. Their hands team does its job. Winston. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. Winston to throw. And that is incomplete.
Because it can flip either way depending on who converts on fourth down.
Looking left side. He's got it. Complete. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44. 10 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down. To throw is Manning. It's caught by OBJ. And he takes this one down all the way near the 30. That one goes for 24 yards. And he's certainly been a huge factor in this one. He's got the 2 touchdowns to his credit. Now they look to... Back to throw, Manning. Flush to his right. He's going to let it fly. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Brent Grimes. Oh, no, he lost the football. And he is into the end zone for the touchdown. So they still need a miracle with a clock where it's at, but they get one piece to the puzzle done.
Still have hope.
Coming from where they were, they knew this was going to be tough, but they got the touchdown. Now they need the miracle, the onside kick and a little extra.
Yeah, and you have to get the onside kick and not have the ball bounce around a lot and eat up time. You want to be able to grab it, possess it, and get your offense out there for what you just termed a miracle last chance.
And the Bucs are on this one. And that should just about do it.
They could to try and get the ball on the onside kick. You're exactly right. They had to try it. It was their only option. And now this game is done. Just take it, kneel, and call it a day.
But, Charles, we saw a comeback bid fall just a little short, but give them credit. They were able to hold on, withstand that comeback, and ultimately win it by the slim margin.